If developed countries had acted in a manner that allowed for the proper access to vaccines and medical supplies at the onset of the pandemic, globally, we would all be in a better place.
The Prime Minister says developing countries were not seeking handouts, but instead many paid into a global system that promised early access to vaccines.
But it could not deliver, because the majority of the vaccines from the major pharmaceutical companies had been bought or contracted and hoarded by a few wealthy nations, leaving the rest of the world bereft of the means to save their people.
He says that this selfish nationalism forced many nations to rely on vaccine charity, which has created the issue of some countries not recognizing vaccines administered in Caribbean countries. The nation's leader noted his government's displeasure.
Quarantine. Governments cannot urge people to get inoculated on the basis that the best vaccine is the available vaccine, and yet discriminate against vaccines that were not manufactured directly in North America and Europe. This would not only be a form of vaccine apartheid, it would defeat the objective of inoculating 70% of the world's people by this time next year.
He calls for an end to this discrimination now, before it becomes a norm by some developed countries. The nation's leader says it is wrong, unjust, and unfair.